gentlemen, please welcome one of tonight's special guest stars, rap icon and multi-platinum recording artist, Snoop Dogg!
Check out Snoop! Let's
that boy walking. Look at him walk. Only Snoop can make that outfit look cool.
Hey guys, if you want, you can pre-order Snoop's new album, Bush. It's available for pre-order right now with Pharrell Williams.
The Neo double jizzle right from the front door.
Get off the phone. I didn't mean right now for you. You're working.
Hey, man, I got to get mine in. This is Snoop Dogg, man. Check that outfit out. I got to get me one of them.
Okay, you can use your phone for this, though. Social media. Use the hashtag Snoopmania.
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 Check that, man. He got the Converse going with it.
You think I'd look good dressed like that?
No, I don't think you do.
Yes, sir.
Hey, love it.
Snoop Mania is in the building tonight, right here on Monday Night Raw. From Los Angeles, California. And not only is California the home of the Dog Pound, but this Sunday, it's the home of WrestleMania. And you know, I've been to a couple of WrestleManias, and you know, I'm gonna let you know, this thing is gonna be a stone cold.
Oh no, what in the world? Come on, Curtis Axel.
Don't change the channel.
I was thinking about it.
Snoop Mania, huh? Snoop Mania? Nah, Snoop Dizzle. It's called Axel Mania. And it's not a West Coast thing. It's not an East Coast thing. It's a worldwide thing. And I'm not gonna sit back and listen to you talk about Snoop Mania when Axel Mania is running wild in Los Angeles.
This is interesting.
Bow wow wow, yippee yo, yippee yay. Axelmania is here to stay.
So you that clown that's been popping off on Twitter. Been waiting on you to show up. And let me let you know, I'm ready. What you want to talk about? Axelmania? Snoop Mania? WrestleMania? But see, it's one thing that you're missing, and that's the most important mania of them all. This one.
Imitated but never duplicated. The man is here. You gotta love it.
The Hulkster. Listen to this place.
Hulkamania still running wild forevermore, baby.
What a moment! Check out Snoop!
Snoop looks like he's been working out.
Snoop looking buff!
He may join Miss McMahon with that muscle and fitness cover. Maybe it's the suit.
Well, let me tell you something, brother. Let me tell you a little story about the Mania Jack. When I pressed Andre the Giant over my head in front of 94,000 people, I knew that Hulkamania would live forever through all these Hulkamaniacs. And when I heard Snoop Dogg drop his first LP, I knew that Snoopamania was gonna be dropping it like it's hot forever, brother. But as far as Axlemania, well, you know, Big Snoop, you know better than anybody. What's this brother smoking over here?
What's Snoop gonna do? Oh, there he goes!
Uh-oh! Oh,
yeah, yeah, Snoop!
I told you he'd been working out.
That man been down at Muscle Beach.
26-inch pythons, and
just when you think you've seen it all,
the 6-inch pythons.
I was wondering what you're talking about.
I think I found someone that I have trigger arms then.
No, you don't. Look at the Snoop.
Oh, check out Snoop. How much fun is Snoop having?
Snoop baby is running wild, baby.
Between Snoop and Hulk, there's 30 inches of arms. Hulk having 24, of course.
Oh,